You know what I get a lot of times? People asking me, do you like men or women more? And is it 60-40 or 70-30 or what's the deal? And my answer is always, I'm 300% bisexual. 100% for the men, 100% for the women, and 100% for everybody else that doesn't fit those narrow categories.
The myth, since I'm a woman, being with lesbians, often it's that I'm going to leave them for a man, and that is something that I've dealt with my entire life, and that is not true.
Because I am not masculine enough, and I'm very femme, that I can't possibly be bisexual.
Maybe you're really asexual, and that's why you're confused.
One myth that I constantly hear about bisexuals is that they're confused, or they just want to sleep with everyone. I happen to be a lovely bisexual virgin, so you don't have to sleep with someone to be bisexual.
A myth that I hear on the regular basis, no, this is not transition. It is not a phase. I will never come out as full lesbian. I am bisexual. Thank you.
My bisexuality looks brand new, blossoming, and finally figuring out my own wants and needs.
My bisexuality looks like someone who can fall in love with a person of any gender.
My bisexuality looks fabulous.
My bisexuality looks like human freedom.
My bisexuality looks like quirkiness and confidence and a little bit of gender nonconformity fabulousness.
My bisexuality looks like complicated.
First it looked like weights around my ankles, but when I came out, now it feels like balloons lifting me up all the time.
My bisexuality looks like comfortability.
My bisexuality looks like exactly who I am.